SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to enable or disable the voice control setting on an iPhone 13. When you want to control your iPhone with your voice, then you can use Siri, or you can use another setting called voice control. But if voice control is turned on and you don't like it, or it seems to only come on when you don't want it to, then you may be looking for a way to disable it. Fortunately, this is an option that you can change on your iPhone 13 and iOS 16. So let's jump into our video about changing the voice control setting on iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one.
If you want to enable or disable the voice control setting on your iPhone 13, then you need to adjust an option on the accessibility menu. So start by tapping the settings icon, scroll down, and choose the accessibility option. Tap the voice control button, then tap the button to the right of voice control to turn it on or off. Note that there are some additional options on this menu that you can adjust if you are going to use voice control. So feel free to go through and turn some of these settings on or off, or adjust the various options until you get voice control working the way that you would like.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.